Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes, sir.
This guy a few days ago, they told me it was a female and two other experts told me that it's a male, so we're just gonna confirm that today. I'm gonna take him personally to a reptile store for them to confirm if it's a boy or girl. But before that, I think it was nice to take him clean, and I'm gonna give him a bath. I don't know anything about his history, if he ever got a bath before, but as you guys can see, he is very calm and nice. So let's see how he is interacting with the water. So, let's see. I got the water temperature very warm. Ah, hey. And he have been 2 days. He only pooed the first day he got here. Oh yeah. Looks like this guy never had a water. Never had a bath before. But we're gonna give him some space and see if he can enjoy the bath time with me. We're gonna give him some time. He seems to be a little relaxed. Maybe, you know, guys, this is my first time doing this. If you guys have any tips for me, please let me know in the comments. Oh, look at that, he's relaxing. Yeah, I think maybe the tray was too thick for him to kind of freak out a little bit. Because I've been reading a lot of information about the dragon, bearded dragon, and they can, they're not good swimmers, so they can sink, they can drop. Maybe he was a little scary about the water. Have a good time. What do you guys see? My girlfriend told me that 4 to 5 minutes should be enough to bedding him, let him relax so we can get him to poo. Usually they say they poo. He likes the water, huh? Hey, Thunder. Are you having a good time? It's everything new for you, don't you? Huh? Aww, look at his eyes. He's kind of closing. Thank you.
pets, guys. This is really nice. So, if you guys ever want to make you guys cool, so that's how it is. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to leave me your comments. It's really important to me that you guys tell me something about dragon or something that I should do it for him to make him feel better. Okay, guys. I got news. What are you doing? Are you done? Maybe he's starting hearing my birds and he just say, uh-oh, he is still not used to the birds' noise. Are you done? Are you done, boy? Huh? I guess he's done.
Scare him. I don't know why I'm whispering, but I would scare him. Okay, boy. I was calling him boy all the time in the last videos, and I was apologizing captions and say, hey guys, sorry, it's a girl. Her name is Lucille. But guess what? I was wrong, and I think it's a boy. Well, I don't think anything because I don't know much about dragons. But we took some pictures about his, you know, under his butt. And I had two people already saying that he's a boy. Today, I will personally take him to a store, a reptile store nearby, and we're gonna find out if it's a boy or a girl, for sure. But yeah, mission accomplished. He got a bath, successful, very relaxing, huh? So I'm gonna put him back on his new cage that I got it. Wow, you know, I wish I could get a bigger cage for him, but I don't really have a space in my apartment right now. I'm still struggling trying to find a house. But yeah, hopefully soon I can find a nice house, a perfect house, a new bluemacawhaleiwa house for everybody to be happy. Hey guys, thanks again for watching and keep it tuned, okay? We're gonna make another, I will be soon recording if he's a girl or a boy. Yeah. Thanks for watching.